Good evening, and welcome to Utterly ASMR. I am Jo, and thank you so much for taking the time to click this video. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I'll wait. Done. Thank you. So, I know that my uploads have been a bit lacking lately, and I'm really sorry, but I'm back. I just needed to take a short break. For tonight's video, I was thinking some color swatches. I have some really pretty colors that I would like to play with. Take some off so that they are easier to work with. Can just grab some more as we need them. So I was thinking I'm going to start. Actually, let's start with red and work our way back from there. This color is called Go Go Go. And we're probably gonna have to go ahead and do a couple of coats on each. On this one could use some work, I think. This one is not ideal. It's a little bit streaky. But there you have cover rolls. I'll go back with a second coat. color is called whatever. That's literally what it's called. Whoop. That's not too much there. Thank goodness I've got some cotton. Sure if you're going to be able to see the shine so nicely, but it's there. There we go. So we have go, whatever. Next, I'm going to use this one. This is my absolute favorite brand of nail polish. I love it. This one is called Hollow Lover. This is the Morgan Taylor brand. Collection. Like I said, I really like this brand of nail polish. It's my favorite. So we've got go go go, whatever, Hollow Lover, next I'm going to go in with this really beautiful bright colour, it's called Pretty as a Picture. It's not meant to be as squeaky as that. Oops. Mix these two. They live together now. There's a few reasons why I like this brand of nail polish. That's not one of them. But their colours are really nice. And the applicator brushes are beautiful. And they glide so smoothly. And I find the formulas. Super glittery one. This one is called J'adore My Money. I've used this one a lot. Let's make some space. going to want to apply really nicely. And then last one. Is the hip hop curl. Oh, my voice went bassy there. These are the pinks and the red. Next up, I'm going to go in with purples. Just clear up some space over here. Except, I think I'm going to do one more coat of red. Just for good luck, I think. I can't even remember the last time I painted my nails red. Morgan Taylor. This one is called Disco Days. And I think I've only ever used it once. This is kind of greeny blue color. painting some nails with me tonight. Let's go ahead. Let's put them on. The little hook. So that they all stay together. Let's start with the silver. They've dried beautifully. Then we can go in with black. And the dark one. Red. Thank you so much for taking the time to click this video. I really enjoyed spending time with you tonight. I hope that you have a wonderful evening tonight and a beautiful day tomorrow. I hope that tonight brings sweet, sweet dreams to you. Again, if you haven't, go ahead, hit the subscribe button. I tried to use a fingernail, didn't work out so good. I will see you very soon. Good night.